Episode 1618, Why Make a Way for Only What You See.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people drive. Happy day. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. It's a day of reflection, a time to look inward and upward. Why make a way for only what you see? Do you need your eyes checked? Let's dive in. It's a sweet reflection. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, life has infinite possibilities, yet you choose to live with limitations. Why make a way for only what you see? It's amazing how having sight can be so blinding all at the same time. Much is taken for granted. Much is approved for and expected only by what is right in front of you. Why make a way for only what you see? I think how my life would be so boring and dull if all my decisions were based on my vision in my sight alone. I've been blessed to have fairly good eyesight most of my life. However, even with 20/20 vision, there are limitations. There are some details even my eyes miss. Having those eagle eyes, I still can't see everything. How much of your life are you relying on your own sight, only seeing as far as your eyes can see? What would happen if you changed your lenses and walked by faith? Faith that goes beyond your sight. Faith that goes beyond that 20/20 vision. Faith that goes beyond that 20/20 reasoning. Faith that goes beyond that 20/20, oh yeah, this just is almost as a sure thing that I can get, so I'm going for it. That faith, as small as a mustard seed. I love what Matthew 17:20 says, and Jesus is speaking here, and he says, because you have so little faith, truly I tell you, if you have faith as small as a mustard seed, you can say to this mountain, move from here to there, and it will move. Nothing will be impossible for you. Yet you've been there and done that, right? You say you've walked by faith, but you know, you don't need help. You don't need direction. You don't need faith. So why does your heart long for more? God is faithful. He will give you the strength that you need and strengthen you and protect you from all that is evil. You might get caught in a corner, but God will be the first to defend you. He will be the first to make a way for you. Are you so blind, though, that you would shut out possibilities for the lack of how far you can see? Have you been put in a corner recently? Not literally, but maybe you're looking at opportunities for a new job, a career change. Maybe you're looking at things in regards to your child. Maybe you've fallen on financial hardship. Maybe you've been cornered because your spouse has said, I'm kind of tired of living this life with you. Maybe you feel less than. I'm not good enough. And you begin to see only what your eye can detect. That 20/20 vision only goes so far. You have to walk by faith, not by sight. And when you walk by faith, nothing is impossible. Luke 1:37 says, "For nothing will be impossible with God." So when you give God permission, it opens doors of possibilities. It makes way for that which you cannot see. It removes the dust particles from your eyes, illuminating that which was hidden from your heart because you didn't have the depth perception to see that far. Walk by faith. Today, I really want you to have a reflection on this particular question. Where in your life have you been limiting God? Now, that's a hard question, and you probably don't have an answer. And I honestly don't want you to have an answer that quickly. We do, though, usually have a gut reaction when we're asked tough questions. It's one that all of a sudden your stomach is in your throat and you're like, oh, I've been caught. You've been cornered. But I want you to think about how you are looking at your life, how you are seeing possibilities. Maybe it's time to get your eyes checked. Why make a way for only what you see? Do you really want to place a limit on God? Do you want to place boundaries on His heavenly divineness? The creator of the heavens and the earth, and you want to say, that's not going to work for me. I just don't see that happening. Yet we do it every day. I do it. It takes a really humble heart to stop, to pause, to give space to God. You see, God can come and cram Himself into our life, but He does not want that. He wants you to give Him permission. He wants you to welcome Him and say, okay, Lord, I need your help. I need some God help today. I need some God help today again. You know, when tomorrow becomes today, it's today after today after today. And you walk by faith. You don't have to have all the answers. You don't have to know which door to open. You don't have to play the highest card that you think, oh, if I go with this one, I'll be a winner. Sometimes it's choosing the less to get the more. But we have to allow God in. And we have to walk by faith. We have to make a way. So it removes the boundaries. God will only give what we're willing to give Him. So what are you willing to give God today? Why make a way for only what you can see? Walk by faith. For one step at a time leads to your miles of greatness. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a blessed week. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.